Hello everyone, welcome you all. Today we are going to discuss regarding sexual disorder part 2. It includes sexual dysfunction. Definition: according to ICD-10, sexual dysfunction refers to a person's inability to participate in a sexual relationship as he or she would wish. The essentials of sexual dysfunction are an inability to respond to sexual stimulation or the experience of pain during the sexual act. It includes, first one, desire, interest and arousal disorder. Male hypoactive sexual desire disorder, characterized by a deficiency or absence of sexual fantasies and desire for sexual activity for a minimum duration of approximately 6 months. Female sexual interest or arousal disorders, it is a combination of interest and arousal into dysfunction category, presents variously as a decrease or paucity of erotic feelings, thoughts, fantasies, decreased impulse to initiate sex, decrease or absent receptivity, and inability to respond partner stimulation. Then male erectile disorder, it is also known as impotence. This is characterized by an inability to have or sustain penile erection till the completion of satisfactory sexual activity. And the second category of sexual dysfunction include orgasm disorder. Female orgasmic disorders, sometimes called inhibited female orgasm or anorgasmia. It is the recurrent persistent inhibition of female orgasm. Delayed ejaculation, it is also known as retarded ejaculation. A man's achieve ejaculation during coitus with a great difficulty. Premature ejaculation, persistently or recurrently achieve orgasm and ejaculation before they wish to. And the third category of sexual dysfunction is sexual pain disorder. It includes genitopelvic pain or penetration disorder. It is known as dyspareunia. The recurrent persistent genital pain occurring before, during or after intercourse. Vaginismus, defined as a constriction of the outer third of vagina due to involuntary pelvic floor muscle tightening or spasm. And the fourth category of sexual dysfunction is sexual dysfunction due to a general medical condition. It includes male erectile disorder due to a general medical condition, dyspareunia due to a general medical condition, male hypoactive sexual disorder and female interest or arousal disorders due to a general medical condition, other male sexual dysfunction due to a general medical condition, other female sexual dysfunction due to a general medical condition, substance or medication induced sexual dysfunction. Treatment: individual psychotherapy, psychodynamic therapy, behavioral technique, dual sex therapy, hypnotherapy, group therapy, analytically oriented sex therapy. Drugs include sildenafil, oral, phentolamine, papaverine. Thank you.